So yeah, welcome back. Sorry, welcome. It's been so long.
What can I do you
for? I don't know.
You'll get some bang for your buck. Better to be over prepared and come back.
Like
Anytime.
Just been going through some stuff for the past couple years.
Welcome.
Just dead. Guess I could do that.
Hard times, mate.
Yeah, hard times, I get you. Problem is, it's been a bit. I don't exactly remember everything. So, but yeah, like I said, I don't know. Went through some stuff. Suppression, whatever you want to call it. Kind of just haven't wanted to record or talk to people, yada yada. So I'm sorry about that. Achievement. Neat. Oh, what? What did he stab me with?
Ashley! You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Jesus. He has so many of these things. Back up, back up, back up. Did not expect him to have so many of those things in him.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, okay. I guess I should have had her hiding there. But yeah, I don't know. Some things are messing with me for the past couple years. Just been kind of working on things, fixing things, etc. So, when these videos have come out very late,
I was supposed to finish this game. Well done. You've proven yourself
way sooner,
reliable.
But,
what
you
can
know.
I interest you in? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate.
None of these are particularly amazing.
Anything else I can help you with?
Prepare this.
Good luck to you. Don't get yourself killed now.
Okay. The green herb down there. Where? We're going that route. Oh, yeah. I remember this area now. That's right, I went back to save because it was a close save point before I went to the next area. That green herb's kind of out of the way anyway, isn't it? It's like... down a level. You have to go like all the way through here to get it. It is a green herb though. Oop. Oh, I was like... backtracking. I still keep hitting E to fucking grab things, because it's so standard in so many games, and this one, they're like, F. Which, to be fair, is also somewhat standard, but making E duck just, I think, creates a confusion. Yeah, I keep ducking at things. Alright, Ash, we gotta go save Ada. Because... Oh, that's right, that's that fucking light. I was like, wait a second, that's one of those hanging things. It's not. It's not a hanging bit of money or anything. It's just the light. They gave Ashley more character in this one. I mean, to be fair, lack of, as computers and everything get better, the ability to do more with space and whatnot definitely helps. Which, if you're wondering why that matters, I just mean like voice lines and stuff. I mean, to be fair, like, they could have given her better voice lines originally than fawning over Leon in these situations. But I must stress the use of caution when handling the amber deposits from underneath the castle. Work with the utmost respect and obedience. It is imperative that you do not disturb the holy body's slumber.
This must be what Luis was talking about.
Handle the amber with respect. Alright. I always check. It seems silly that, like, finding stuff in this game, like treasures and stuff, can be difficult to the point where you keep opening up the map. Uh-oh.
This is our holy body.
There's no way that girl
our
can, like,
divine
breathe, okay.
Providence ensued. Such a profound blessing for all. Los Plata. Welcome, my children.
I am Osmond Sadler, the speaker for our Lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief?
Now, abandon your body.
Obey. Obey the voice of our Lord.
I was gonna say, is he... He's just like, obey, but pulling Ashley more than Leon.
Sweet child, do not resist.
Why aren't the other girls just like standing there like, oh, that won't happen a second time.
Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child, You need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
Seriously, I wonder what he sees in her. No, I know it's because she's like part of the plan, but why does he leave Leon? I guess I get. He's like, oh, that'll take over eventually, but man, with how much of Leon's been like a pest, I would just think you'd kill Leon.
Sadler, you bastard.
Imagine someone coming out like, how about we don't leave the guy alive who just killed like half of the compound by himself? He'll be a very strong, very strong ally or asset or whatever in the future. Like, he's killed a lot of us, sir. Just saying. Dearest Lord Sadler, I'm overjoyed to report wonderful news. Production of the superior species of Las Plagas is officially underway. Plagas accordingly, rest assured that we will reach our ultimate goal. The Plaga is truly a magnificent organism. It has the capacity to live in any vertebrae, be it human, dog, or even crow. There is no other parasite like it on Earth. I just can't read and talk at the same time, apparently. This is like when I did the French game. The superior species is particularly impressive, as it can assimilate with the host without causing any damage to the brain. No one can oppose the strength of your dominance, my lord. On the contrary, who would resist once they've experienced the utter joy that accompanies the absence of free will? I am living proof how ignorant I once was. In a few days, I will have finished administrating the Plaga to all the high-ranking researchers, and then they too shall know. And when your plan is complete, the whole world shall know. Annabelle. Head researcher. Yeah, that was very cool. Thank goodness all these ancient old doors are all like motion sensor. The priest, I hear that. There it is. I'm gonna alert everyone if I shoot that. Defense's development. Per your request, redeployment of the island is well underway. Redevelopment, not redeployment. Weapons and other defensive equipments have been set up to guard against any outside intruders. By the time we are finished, the island will be a giant fortress. The defenses won't hold up long term, but they should until we carry out our plan. And once accomplished, we'll be that much closer to our ultimate goal of world domination. None will be able to resist our power. Jack Krauser. Jackass Krauser. Do I have anything that's like completely silenced? I don't think so, right? Nope. I'll come back up for it. In fact, oh yeah, we can't just save anywhere. I was gonna say, in case it locks us out, we'll save, but nope. Not a thing. The Brisa!
The boy.
Nope. You idiot. All right, we'll go shoot now. Two more, so there's like what, two more chapters? Very close to the end of the game. Actually, I don't even. No, I do remember this part. Oh, there's no underground cave here. This is where there used to be like a hole that you go down in the original, right? Did they get rid of that entirely? Because I think you're able to sneak up on this group in the old one. There's like a second cave or something. Come to think of it, they got rid of a lot of the underground random ass like caves. I mean, to be fair, probably a great decision, but just thought of that because this area was locked off and you had to come up in a hole, or you could go a different route, I think, but. I'm just running around looking for other loot. I may have missed. Nope. Looks good. But yeah, there were two caves. Yeah. A lot of dog tags. Oh no. Operation Navier. Few people have heard the name, even within the highest ranks of U.S. government, and little wonder, too. The operation was not made public. It was conducted in secret and then buried. The reason being, it was too inhumane. It all started back in 2002 when a small unit of U.S. Special Forces were sent to infiltrate an area of South America. Their mission was to eradicate the drug cartels. The whole operation took several years to prepare for, and only the most elite soldiers were selected to participate. I don't know if the mission was a failure or not, but I do know that the fate of those elite soldiers... Of those elite soldiers, once it was over, apparently the entire unit was wiped out except for a command officer, Major, probably Krauser, and not by the cartels, but by the U.S. It shouldn't have been difficult to extract a single-stranded unit. All it would have taken was a single helicopter, but for some reason, the military didn't act. Rumors say that the decision was the outcome of a power struggle among the top brass. Others say it was a directive from the former president himself. We never know the truth since it was all covered up. But I'm certain of one thing, the U.S. government let those people die. Brave young people who dedicated their lives to protect their country. I want to expose this crime, not because it's my responsibility as a reporter, because it's my duty as a fellow American. Yeah. The article was never published, already taken care of, so someone silenced it. I'm waiting. But I... Okay. I want to keep it. Give me. It's mine. It's a picture of me. Didn't miss any. Make sure I miss any items.
You've done well to make it this far, rookie. I've prepared a battlefield up ahead just for us soldiers. Watered by the blood of generations. Hundreds of years. It's the perfect place to put an end to what happened 2 years ago.
Alright. Sounds good to me. Ashley Graham's abduction. Depart with campus for target. Escort target until phase two. Vehicle. Just talks about stealing Ashley. Take Ashley. Take her here. Job done. What a plan. Alive. I couldn't see the. I hate when you hear the bird and can't see it, so you can't shoot it in time to hopefully get some loot. Wait, is there like no save point before this? Fight?
Oh, nothing but the finest wings.
Never mind.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Guess I no longer need that. Guess I
no
longer need
that. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. I'll buy it at a high price. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you. Good luck to you, stranger.
I didn't need to reload that, but you know, whatever. Repair that.
That's about all I can do for this weapon. Although, this kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Where would it? Pleasant travels.
Okay. Let's go play with a soldier brat. A drop down in this place just like the old game. Ooh. This atmosphere is nice though. Is there always I don't think there's a second drop down. Maybe I was wrong.
I've been waiting for you, rookie.
Hey Krauser.
About the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge? You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier! Better run, rookie!
Not like I have a choice.
I'm not missing anything here. I might like that.
You think
think you can get the drop on me? You're slow and so goddamn weak. What was that?
I'm not supposed to actually shoot him at this part, am I? Let's use this up. They got rid of the ladder that was here. Oh, I forgot they put the counter button way down there. So you can't see. I remember hating that about this game. The press this button to hit counter it with your knife is way the fuck down there.
I don't remember teaching like that.
Yeah, well, which one of us got stuck out in the jungle? How am I supposed to open this up with him doing that? Oh my god, you did not look good. Alright, I shouldn't be talking. I don't look good either. I feel like I was mashing up decently fast. Alright. Oh, tab to skip cutscene.
Better run, rookie!
Not like I have a choice.
What's wrong? Show no mercy!
Fuck off.
I'll make the first move! What was that?
Wait, that flashbang didn't do anything to you? His red laser is stuck up there. Yeah, there's no way to... Okay. Wait, so is it really just shoot him until he decides to leave? Why didn't he... I feel like the shotgun should have more damage then. Oh well.
destroyed in the jungle. We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Swap him!
Okay, well, I'm on the other side of that mine. Can't see. Okay, there we go.
Ready to die, rookie.
God. Can I get under that? Uh-huh. Did I shoot it? Guess so. That's not open. I thought this might be open. Or openable. Shit. Kind of surprised you can just one-shot the turrets, to be honest. Like, I didn't even try because I didn't think that would be a thing.
I'm no stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget? Shit.
I don't know what I thought that was gonna be lower. That was like a mine or something.
I love a good
Shit. Craft, no. Use, craft. And get it. My favorite.
Still alive, huh? You got lucky.
I don't feel lucky, Krauser. I feel annoyed. We're coming up to that fight, apparently. I didn't even see that laser for all of a second.
You've done well to stay alive this long.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
Fuck, the wall disappeared. It got blown up. Oh no. There's a fucking bear trap here. God damn it. It's realistic that bear traps are so hard to see. But I find it funny that they made, like, yellow paint on the boxes and shit. But the bear traps are just fucking dark. Okay, yeah, shooting him does nothing. He does not care he's being shot.
The Reaper comes for cowards and the careless alike. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him.
There's the bear trap.
Well, you've really gone all out for me. You shouldn't have.
Anything to make the party boy feel special. Hey.
I'm so fucked.
My God.
Another fucking basically invisible bear trap. That wall didn't even do anything. Ugh.
kept listening to people like you. Last long moving like that.
Okay.
The Reaper comes for cowards and the careless alike. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask you to see.
You really gone all out for me. You shouldn't have. Anything to make a pretty boy feel special.
Now, when you're injured, you fucking crouch slower too, which is fantastic. Is it gone? All right.
You passed the flying colors. From metal.
How did that do nothing to the mine? Immediately falls for his mind games.
What the hell were you doing for 2 years?
God. I guess it's my own fault and plan on hardcore or whatever, but... Man, sometimes it feels like in these fights, unless you know how the fight is supposed to play out, you're just fucked. I guess, yeah, I can't turn around and shoot that, because he'll just fuck me up. I can't outrun that.
Making mistakes.
How about falling for your mind games? Sure you don't need a breather? That arm of yours must be killing you.
Opening a new wound is the best way to forget an old one. You can't beat me.
You're really doing this? It's not too late.
You and me are sides of the same coin. Guess that means you'll never see eye to eye.
Honestly, how many times has he killed
me? We're
done
here, Krauser.
I don't want to save him.
Again. And again. Too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference between you and me.
Nightmare from Soul Calibur? Or Demon Trend? Oh, I really hope there wasn't any loot up there.
Your training. Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
I have to fight this guy in the dark. Okay.
So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund.
Regret that smart mouth of yours.
Healing. Oh, I can't mix anything, but yes. Oh, come on. I hit E.
I can't wait to see you ride!
Okay, there's nothing over there. Man, it's giving us all these healing items because it's like, we know this part's hard. that a yellow herb. God damn it. How? Where? Oh, I don't know how I missed that. I guess because I was trying to get through here, so okay, I'm running, so I can't crouch. Leon does not know how to run and crouch at the same time. Got it. Like this is where we fight Krauser.
Oh, shit.
Training's not done. Last lesson starts right now.
Leon in cutscenes always pulls off way better shit than I can.
Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, rookie!
How do I dodge that? There's no dodge button. There's no dodge.
I didn't expect anything less.
Up we go.
After all, I know you're better than anyone.
I guess I should have seen the other game. Leon's most powerful ally, ladders. So I'm supposed to be upstairs when he does that? There's... okay. Another one of those fights where it's just like, yeah, if you didn't know this beforehand, like, unless I was just too low on health, that just seems like something where there's no way to...
Are you ready?
To counter...
Yeah. Let's settle this.
I'm so fucking annoyed. I was climbing that ladder and he hit me off of it. Remember Krauser, the days in the old Resident Evil 4, the ladders. Just you and me and the ladder, Krauser.
Until the mission's finished. You'd have said the same once.
You need to stop living in the past!
The Krauser I knew is dead and gone.
Dead? No. Something greater than he ever was.
Okay, yeah, you can parry that.
Is
have to protect. You'd have known that once.
All right. Krauser, give me a second. I gotta craft. Thank you, Krauser.
That's where you're wrong! I didn't know a damn thing! Now I do! Yes! This is the moment I've been waiting for!
Oh, come on.
Come at me, rookie! Show me what it is you've got that I don't!
Hair. Fabulous hair. I was climbing the ladder already! Fuck you, Krauser. You're always an asshole boss. Doing like the Final Fantasy VIII fucking logo there. The cover art.
That's right.
Is there another knife on those? Down here? Where? Oh, it's like right here. I didn't see that at all. That's why the map is so fucking important. Game doesn't bother showing you shit very clearly. Put yellow paint on some of the objects, and the yellow paint looks stupid. Alright, it's the end of that episode. I'm gonna keep going, see if I can finish this game tonight, but that is the end of chapter 14. See you in a second.